And the Rams have won that game, 18-7. Rams in the playoffs, so are the Bears. Trubisky going to take off and run, looking to get to the end zone. He's taken down inside the five with 9 seconds to go by Amos.
And that's one of the things I think that Bill Lazor and Matt Nagy need to talk about and incorporate into this offense is a little bit more quarterback run for Mitchell Trubisky. Jason Garrett did it with Daniel Jones, back probably week six, week seven, started to get him more involved in the run game, not just scramble-type plays, but some called quarterback runs, maybe five or six each game.
Today's game produced by Pete Macheska, directed by Artie Kepner, TD, our technical producer, Clyde Taylor, associate director, Tyler Dale, Derek Joyo Prayitno, our TD. So many more all year with our great Fox crew is getting it to Jimmy Graham. And they say he did not get there. They run the clock, and that will do it. From Chicago, where the Packers will win it 35-16 and earn the number one seed in the NFC and home field throughout the playoffs. Even with the loss, though, the Bears are in because Arizona lost. So Chicago is playing next week. And more to come still as we go to Seattle and San Francisco.